2 weeks later, another terrible tragedy. His father was fatally injured at the steel mill. It was incredible. Only the third time a man had been mauled by a gorilla at that steel mill.